There were 560 fatalities on our roads in 2017. So anytime there's a measure on the ballot that impacts our highways, I take a close look. Tim Eymann's Initiative 976 is dangerous because it threatens road safety projects all over Washington. It puts at risk critical repairs to 160 bridges and overpasses that are rated in poor condition. Join firefighters, nurses, EMTs, and Washington State troopers and protect all of us by voting no on 976.